Okay. Now, how many miles did he run? What did you end up on?
12.
So he ran 12 miles. So now you take these three numbers and you make a multiplication problem. So blank times blank equals what? Good. Yes, Olivia. Good job.
Got it.